Welcome to Walks in the What's in the Box.
What's in the Box challenge.
So we're gonna have three rounds, and in which Pratham and me will be guiding.
So I will be giving them the challenge in this box, and there'll be six products, three for Pratham and three for Samaira. And we'll see who gets the maximum items.
Pratham.
Now, Pratham and Samaira, eyes has to be closed. Okay. Okay, so we are on the video now. Alright, so I have blindfolded these two. And we are starting with the first product. I'll be placing the box in the center. And this one is for Pratham. Okay, Pratham. So put your hand through the window and try to see, touch and feel what it could be.
Chips.
Good. So that's 1 point for Pratham. Now we start with the second product, and this is for Samaira. All right, Samaira, your turn.
Is it non-living?
I don't know really. Are you giving up, Samaira?
No! Tea! Mama, you gave me easy! This is, I guess, ketchup.
Yeah, correct. Okay, so now the second item is for Pratham. We'll blindfold him properly first. Mama, you can lick your hand. All right, Pratham. You don't open your eyes, okay, Pratham?
Yes.
My eyes pretty difficult. You have keep it?
Yeah, just a minute.
Okay.
All right, Pratham, you are free to make a guess now.
Choti!
Say a guinea pig. Guinea pig.
Isn't a tortoise really? You need to touch him. Okay, so Pratham, yes. Pratham has 2 points. Now it's Samaira's turn. And alright, Samaira, your turn starts now.
I guess this. Living animal. This is a guinea pig.
No, this isn't a guinea pig.
Mama, is it a non-living thing or living thing?
I can't
living
say
thing.
That.
No, Mama, please.
Living thing.
Come on, Samaira. Pratham is already at 2 points.
So I don't compare, Mama.
Pass.
Mama, it was just the total for him.
Pass.
But guinea pig could just
pass.
What is it?
Cut liya.
Okay, Samaira, your time is getting up. We are counting till 10.
Mama, where's the box?
Tick tick 1, tick tick 2, tick tick 3.
This is the guinea pig I know.
Tick tick 5.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's see.
No,
let's see, Samaira.
Tick tick 9.
No, Mama, I don't give up.
Finish.
Okay, she has already touched it.
Oh, mirchi, finish.
Correct. Some mirchi. It's a green chili.
Yeah. green chili.
Yeah,
green
okay.
Chili.
So since Pratham has given up the challenge.
Yeah.
And it's only you, so we'll also take you to the last piece of this whole thing.
Me?
Yeah.
Me also.
Okay. And so the last thing, and if you're successful, then we will call you the winner. All right. So
non-living or living thing?
It's a non-living thing.
My turn.
I'm scared.
Okay, your time starts now. Okay, so Pratham, so Myra won the challenge, and Pratham lost it by one point.